Police have released the results of an autopsy performed on the body of 35-year-old Garvey Rogers of Conaree Village, St. Kitts. The autopsy was done on July 10, 2023 by resident pathologist Dr. Adrian Nuñez. Dr. Nuñez concluded that the death was as a result of hypovolemic shock due to multiple gunshot wounds to the body. According to reports, on July 4th, 2023, Mr. Rogers was shot multiple times by armed assailants in Osborne Street in Cayenne. He was pronounced dead at the scene.